Again, they made it great fun. The bronze medalists in the pairs, Yuko Kawaguchi and Alexander Smirnov. And I haven't seen a male body look quite as impressive as that since Chris Howard stopped skating.
Dead right too. A while ago. It's all gone downhill since then. But wasn't that fun? Really, really good. And he is just a powerhouse, isn't he? Goodness me, I thought they looked a little bit uncomfortable at the beginning.